guess that's all locked up tight now, as it should be. Hiya there, Jodie.
Oh, hi, Sam.
Well, everything's all safe down here. Let's go upstairs. Can you handle him? Is it too heavy?
No, I can manage fine.
We'll run away to the children's department once again. Okay, it's clear. The customers have all gone home now.
Today's special. Come join in the fun. With magic everywhere.
A world for us to share.
And friendly faces, hoping that you want to meet us there. For today's special. It's about to appear. It's about to appear. Today's special. Shout it loud and clear. Today's special.
Why, that's the silliest thing I ever heard.
What's that, TXL? You say there are no missing gorillas, huh?
That is correct, Mr. Crenshaw. But the zoo said that all their gorillas are accounted for. You must have been seeing things. But over and out.
No, TXL. I assure you I was not seeing things. Unfortunately. Hello there. Would you care for a banana? No, I guess that means no, Muffy.
Oh, Sam, I think we're in a jam.
Don't worry, I'll handle this. Here, would you like a bunch of bananas, perhaps? What do you want, the whole tree?
Oh,
Sam, Muffy, we're here. Have you seen the...
Yeah, he's right. Oh, where is he?
Hi.
Jeff, what should I do?
Offer it a banana.
Oh. Gee, I bet you'd like a nice, juicy banana.
No.
I don't think the banana was a good idea, Jeff.
No, we could have told you that.
Oh, look. It's pointing to its hat.
Maybe it's trying to tell us something.
Yeah. Maybe it likes hats.
Wait a minute. Waldo the magician has a hat and a cape just like that.
Hey, I got it. The gorilla wants to be a magician, right? No, I guess that's not it. No.
Oh. He's taking Jeff's hat off.
Hey, maybe the gorilla wants to be a mannequin.
Would you like me to say the magic words? Oh, okay. Hocus, pocus, alamagocus.
What happened?
Well, Jeff, the gorilla took your hat off. And then he put it back on again. Jeff, I think that he knows about your magic hat.
Hey, I got it. The gorilla's a spy, right? Am I at least getting close then?
No, Sam, wait a minute. Besides us, the only person that knows about my magic hat is the person that gave it to me.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
It's Waldo!
Waldo? Does that mean he's not a gorilla? You're Waldo the magician. Oh, sorry, Waldo. I guess I didn't recognize you in your fur coat there. My goodness, Matthew. Waldo sure is beginning to look like a gorilla, though, isn't he?
Sam, he is a gorilla. He must have used a magic spell that turned him into one.
Oh,
and I'll bet that he's here because he needs our help to turn him back into Waldo.
You're right, Jodie. And the magic spell must be in this book.
Well, no wonder he didn't want a banana. Waldo doesn't like bananas. Don't worry, Waldo. I'll get you some nice peanuts. Easy, Waldo. Easy.
Did you guess that the gorilla was Waldo? Our mine lady is going to pretend to be an animal. Let's see if we can tell which animal she is. Do you think she's pretending to be a cat? See, we were right. good for us. Oh, now she's being another animal. I think she's pretending to be a chicken, don't you? Personally, I like the cat better.
Me too. The chicken wasn't very dignified.
Who ever heard of a dignified chicken?
Oh, don't worry, Waldo. The spell's in this book somewhere, and we won't rest until we find it.
How about this one? Instead of climbing in a tree, look like people by the sea.
Bathing beauties, Jodie. I still don't think that's the right spell somehow. He's still a gorilla.
Well, let's try this one. Instead of sitting in a tree, you'll help people like you and me.
Uh-oh, and now he's turned into a physician. But he's still not Waldo the magician.
Sorry, Waldo, we're trying.
Wait, here's one that might work. Instead of sitting in a tree, change into something more like me.
Oh, my. I bet you'll be the prettiest gorilla at the ball.
There's something wrong. These spells aren't working.
Yeah. Jodie, why not try another section before you say the next selection?
Okay, Muffy. Oh, here it is. To change gorillas back into magicians, just say, oh, no. The page is missing. Waldo, where's the missing page?
Waldo, was the page in the book when you came to the store? He must have dropped the page somewhere in the store.
Yeah.
Oh, listen, I'll whiz around and have a look for the missing page from the magic book.
Yeah, that's a good idea, Muffy. And I'll get TXL to help. Don't you worry, Waldo. We'll be back in a flash. And we'll bring you some bananas. Come on, Muffy.
Wait a minute, Jeff. This one's different. Maybe it'll work. Not a test, not a game. Make everyone here look the same.
Jodie, what happened?
I don't know, Jeff.